The Secretary of State will offer up to $5 million for information leading to the arrest, the transfer, or conviction of three top leaders of the LRA, the Lord's Resistance Army, Joseph Kony, Okot Odhiambo, and Dominic Ongwen, as well as the leader of the Democratic Forces for the Liberation of Rwanda, known as the FDLR, Sylvestre Mutachimura. The nine fugitives that had earlier been designated for the ICTR, the Rwanda Tribunal, will remain on the list.